Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add Trustpilot review in WordPress website. But before getting started this video, don't forget to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open a website called Yelp site. So if you are first time here, you have to sign up using your email address. So after signing up, you have to log in into your account. And one more thing, this website is totally free, okay? So after signing in your account, click on add application and search here Trustpilot. And here you can see the option Trustpilot reviews. Click on create widget. And now here you'll find some template to use. So I'm going to use this template. So select the template and click on continue with this template. And here you have to add the link to your business form Trustpilot to display your reviews. And after that, you can change the filters from here, and you can change the sorting from here. And if you want to change the color of this form, you can go to appearance section, and from here you can change the color. Or you can change the font, and you can edit everything you want. So after finishing your editing, click on save. And now you have to select the plan. So I suggest to select light, and this is totally free. And now click above this code, and your code will be copied. And after copying the code, go to your WordPress, and I'm going to my page section because I want to add this to my sample page. So I'm going to open this page, and now click on this block, and from here I'm selecting column, and I'm selecting 3 columns. And I'm clicking on this middle column, and from here selecting custom HTML, and now I'm pasting my code here, update. And now I'm going to show you the result. So here we can see Trustpilot review has been added to my website. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.